I'm trying to learn to be a vegetarian now as something that's both personal and political. But it's not easy because my entire life has been based on eating meat under several illusions. One illusion is that if you eat meat, you're somehow getting a balanced diet because the food industries in America all got together in the 1950s and they were competing with each other. And they said, okay, this is not going to work. Let's tell Americans that they should eat everything in every meal. So they created this idea of the food groups that then they can split up the market in a way that would benefit all of them. So they convince Americans that every meal they should have grain and vegetable and fruit and meat especially and milk. Instead of eating seasonally or eating what's available when it's available, they created this myth and they endorsed it with doctors and the whole institutional structure was brought to bear on this idea that's an illusion. So, you know, I'm trying to break out of that illusion.